Los Angeles, California, as a child during the 1970s, I learned not to conform to the norms of society, but to navigate through a system not designed with me in mind. Still I climb. Economic activity is about creativity, elevated reality as we live and we let it be spiritually incentivizing the technically enterprising. We build this longevity and connecting collectively, steadily rises as they hide or devalue assets. Said a goodbye to the lies and what have you, more bad checks. Dummy corporations and funny organizations, the coming of a new day when the hungry can feed the nation. You can raise the capital gains to the level of income, increase hitting estates with relatively a thin sum, get rid of the loopholes that can keep you from loving a with a new code that's not complicated to govern. So corrupt, distortion of any portion that's fact-based, like Gucci, Prada, Burberry, Katy Perry, and blackface. Open up, feel the power and direct it through, and the lessons and messages and life that's incorrect to you. I was a child in the 70s. I was a child in the 70s.
Sunshine and rain, love and pain. Every day is another place.
I'll just share with you my upliftment as a paradigm shifts is gifted.
Hey, and don't mess with play like me, I do my thing. I'm not pressing you or testing you, your game. Just hoping in my life I can explain, promoting campaigns. Sunshine and rain, yeah.
Meticulously gesticulate PowerPoints and proposals to conventions to get all budgety about joints at the flow. Shoulder break dancing in the Olympics, the sport of b-boy skilling with advances like Manny Machado, 300 million. But what the funk has most of the economy sunk is some flunky stuff in his pocket like it's a DSJ dunk. From secret sponsors to first responders, how many crisis actors, even though they hurt, keep calm and they honor through vague aphorisms to plagues. And after prison, the days a man is driven to ways of savage living. Promises become breadcrumbs, my head's numb, too much cost on liabilities, implausible deniability to remain a sanctuary inside yourself a rarity. But why do they think that disinformation is necessary when people rather Airbnb than go share their commissary? Deep inside they hoping for notes and ain't nothing promissory.
More than an internet narrative or your groupthink,
or your groupthink
is the upliftment of everyone who's been hoodwinked.
You've been hoodwinked.
What are the estimates comparative to what could be?
What it could be?
It's so embarrassing. You think, but you don't look free.
You don't look free.
More than an internet narrative or your groupthink,
or your groupthink
is the upliftment of everyone.
Sunshine and rain, yeah.